We are honored tonight with the presence of my brother Bishop, Bishop Jugis, Abbot Placid, Father Edward Doherty, the Superior General of Maranal. Thank you for your presence, Dr. Ambrosi, and Mrs. Madeline Coons, members of the tribunal and the commissions. They look like a very intimidating group over there, don't they? I was hoping they're not in charge of listening to the bishop's homily this evening. Monsignor Brockman and Father Garneau, Father Oshwell, Monsignor Sherba, thank you, brother priests and deacons, religious, lay faithful, brothers and sisters in Christ, for your presence here this historic and joyful night in the Diocese of Raleigh. On Ash Wednesday, as we began the sacred season of Lent, we were given a very powerful reminder. One day, we are going to die. And on that day, we will stand before the Lord. And in God's infinite love and mercy, we will be judged. Not according to the titles or the possessions or the accomplishments of this life, but rather according to the holiness, faithfulness, and the generosity of our lives. As we continue this Lenten journey, we are given a special invitation, all of us who have been baptized in Christ, to participate in that ongoing call to conversion, that radical transformation on all levels of living. And so, as we embrace the disciplines of prayer and fasting and almsgiving, we are assisted in that process. As we are enlightened by God's word and strengthened by the sacraments, we grow in the holiness to which we are called. And the church, in her great wisdom, seeks to assist us. And so the church points us to those who have gone before us, marked with the sign of faith, so that we may be inspired and assisted by their prayers. So here we are, in God's divine and mysterious plan, gathered together in this chapel as the church officially opens the diocesan phase for the cause for the beatification and canonization of Father Thomas Price, the first priest of North Carolina, the co-founder of Maranal. And in this celebration tonight, the tribunal and the commission will be sworn in and officially instituted. They will formally study and review the life, the virtues, the reputation of the sanctity of Father Price. And all of us, dear friends, especially those who live in this great state, are invited to learn more about Father Price and his missionary zeal and his deep spirituality. As we do, we will discover that just like us, he had strengths and limitations. He met success and obstacles. He loved the Lord Jesus and sought to bring his truth, the name of the magazine he founded, not only to his home state, but throughout the entire world. And he realized that to accomplish that great mission, that great work entrusted to him, he had to rely completely on God's help and the intercession of our Blessed Mother. Those convictions are found in a retreat homily he gave, when he very simply yet clearly said, "It is a grave danger to rely on ourselves. It is a serious mistake. For in the end, God's grace is everything. And our conformity with that grace will render our deeds and our ministry successful." Dear friends in Christ, the same is true for all of us. As we continue this Lenten journey, we seek to grow in our holiness, in our relationship with the Lord. We promise to embrace those Lenten disciplines with renewed dedication. We seek to respond to the challenge of that reading just proclaimed, that through the example of our lives, others who have wandered from the truth, wandered away from God, will be brought back. And we too want to proclaim the truth and the holy name of Jesus to a world that is so often misguided. But we cannot do so alone. We are dependent completely on God's grace, which is amazing, which is everything. As we continue this Lenten journey, embrace that gift, so that on the day we die and stand before the Lord, the one who will judge us, not according to worldly successes and titles, accomplishments, but according to the holiness and faithfulness and generosity of our lives, that with that grace, we too will be found true servants of God. Amen.